In the virtual proving ground, human drivers will operate advanced military as well as commercial vehicles and subsystems in fully immersive, extremely realistic environments using high fidelity motion, visual, and sound cues. In the following demo, you will see a three-person scout vehicle in the NADS interacting on a virtual battlefield with a single M1A1 tank whose driver is in the RMS while the rest of its crew is in the TMBS.